Hello student, welcome back to Aztec channel. So today we are going to discuss different data types and data definitions. So the different data types used by 8086 can be either 8 bit or 16 bit. So depending on the number of bits, they are classified into first one is DB. DB means define byte. Define byte will allocate 8 bit memory location, 1 8bit memory location. So this is also assembler directive. So now in the exam, after explaining this one, you have to write one or two examples. For example, here you can see this one, data 1 DB 25. Here data 1 is the memory location of type DB, and this will hold value 25. Data 2, it will hold the value in a binary. Data 3, which will hold the value in hexadecimal, H. If you don't specify H, the value will be in decimal and it will be converted into hexadecimal later. So three examples are sufficient. So ASCII numbers are represented in quote data 4 DB ASCII numbers. This is ASCII numbers. So this is one directive. Second one is ORG. This is also a type of data type. So which indicates origin, beginning of the offset address. I already explained. So you can, by using ORG, you can set the offset address for the particular data item. Third one is, after this, we have something called as a data definition or data types is a dupe. Duplicate is used to duplicate a given number of characters. For example, here you can see data 8, this one, data 8, DB 6 dupe, 0FF. So this means data 8 is the location of type DB, means it can store 8-bit data. Such six locations are reserved with value FFH. So here you can see one more example. So second example, you can see one more, this one. Data 9 type DB, and 32 locations are reserved of type DB, which are not initialized. So this is the use of dupe. Third one is the DW. DW indicates the data world. This will allocate two memory location of 8 bit. Each can store 8 bit of data. So example here, you can see data 11, DW 954. One example you can give, this one. Let me highlight this one. Data 11, DW 954. So what is the maximum value for 16 bit in decimal? 65,536. It cannot go more than that one. Here it is 954, okay. And in hexadecimal, it should be FFFF. Suppose if you want to use data 12 DB, that time it cannot be greater than 255 or FF in hexadecimal. So please remember this one. Third one is equate. Equate is used to equate the value. For example, I am equating the value 25 directly to count. Here I am not using separate memory location. I am equating this value to one memory location named count. So with this, it will be faster because here it is not going to access the memory. Here directly you are equating. So what are the advantage of equate? You can refer the book. So next one is DD, define double word. Double word means 4 bytes. 2 bytes means word, 4 bytes means around 32 bit. So you can see here 32 bit. Define double word. 32-bit, DD. Similarly, DQ, define code word, it will allocate 8 bytes. 8 bytes. 2 bytes means word. So 8 bytes means 4 words. Similarly, DT, it will allocate 10 bytes. So one example are required from this section.